بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is explanation of توازن Excel sheet. We give the file name, row column 8x8. CXI 55,000. There will be a lot of sheets in this workbook, as we see here. This is only for some documentation. So the number of commissioning documentation is going to be 0008. So here we explain توازن, which is technology, واقف, agriculture, zero novel. Waqf is the whenever there is endowment. It means the money, the investor doesn't take the money, only take the profit, yearly profit. Like if there is 3% yearly profit, so if he put 1 billion or 100 billion, there is 3 billion every year to be taken. So this way it is endowment, it is waqf. So this money, it is good for the operation. Here we make it 60, like the production is 300 days. We make 60 days as return for the operation. So let me explain this. Of course, here there is some figures and percentage, but the investors, it is long term investment, like 50 years and more. So it's not, it's endowment, endowment investment. So this table of توازن, here we say, of course, AWG is the production per day from the machines, which is atmospheric water generator. And of course, this project will be in a location there is no electricity and no water, and the electricity will be provided by solar photovoltaic. It means no use of any petroleum products, no oil. So the production, there is two size, one AWG 40,000 liter per day and one 400,000, which is 10 times. So let us start, and both of them have 300 days as return on investment and 60 days will be left for the operation. Of the project. By the way, there is example for KAUST, King Abdullah. University of Technology and Science and Technology. I was part of this project from 2008, before the startup, until 2014. And I was commissioning leader for the HVAC, of course, for the campus, lab buildings, the HVAC system, and the plumbing system, which is graded as LEED Platinum, the project, all the campus. And it's over 6 million square feet, the buildings. There is 4 lab buildings, each one is 500,000 square feet. So this is 2 million square feet and other buildings, total of there is 4 lab buildings, each one is 500,000 square feet. So this is 2 million square feet and other buildings, total of over 6 million square feet. I was responsible for the HVAC system and the plumbing as commissioning leader, and the project was LEED Platinum. And this project, of course, is LEED Platinum because LEED is leadership, energy, environmental. So there is no CO2 emission, and the energy cost is zero. So it is clean energy. This project will use the solar, and it will produce also the green hydrogen as a fuel. Return back to this Tawazun table, which is colored in yellow and orange. So here, if we follow the calculation, it is very simple. Here we say we assume the liter cost 5 pound, Egyptian pound, which is 1 Saudi riyal, which is about 30 cents of a dollar, the liter, which is competitive price. And of course the price is now it is more, like if we compare to Evian price, the liter is about maybe over 50 cent of a dollar. And this AWG water is better than Evian in the freshness. It is fresh, it is full of oxygen, 20 times oxygen than other water, than the tap water. So simply here we find 10 times, because we consider the value engineering study, we call it LOVE, Leverage Opportunity Value Engineering, for this project is $60,000. This study maybe takes the team, which is four, the team are four, and four documents also, which is CXI 55,000 and 5,002 or 50,002, 50,004, 50,008, which is the full document and the startup document and the FAT. Here is the FAT is documents and also attending. and the operation or ready for operation document, and also attending, I mean signing off, making also the list item for the commissioning, which is EIL, accepting item list, and then sign off for RFO, which is ready for operation. So and the 60 days production, which is here 2,400,000 liter, but here in the large size 400,000, it is 24 million. So you multiply by 5 pounds, and this number in the yellow, it is 12 million. We see the 12 million in the yellow, it is meet each other. The production is 12 million, and the pound, Egyptian pound, is 12 million. 12 million liter, 12 million, it is 5 times. So we come to the value engineering cost, $60,000 to any project, either the small or the large one. So for the small one, it is 10 times benefit. For the larger one, it is 100 times benefit. So when the time come, so the value engineering will be shareholder. So if he make it free or make it as equity to the project, then it will increase 10 times. Now we understand, like this 60,000, if it is equity, it will raise to 10 times for one project, because it is 1,200,000 Egyptian pound, it will have a turnover of 12 million. I stop here. I hope because it is 1,200,000 Egyptian pound, it will have a turnover of 12 million. I stop here. I hope this explanation is clear to everybody, whether the team members or the investors or even the landlord, as it is chance for all these five. Okay, these four and the landlord or the LUB will have number CX 50,005, and the LUB document, it will leverage also 10 times. Now they rent the land, which is for agriculture, like 1 acre or 4,000 square meter, only by 6 pound, which is 24,000 pound, Egyptian pound per year. But this will leverage 10 times, so it will be 240,000 per year. So the land use permit will increase the rent per year 10 times. Okay, and maybe the landlord will take 5 years, 1 million something, to start the project. every 5 years he take 1 million, the landlord. Thank you.
We have as we see in the right side, we have this table, which is CX Tawazun, and we have the cost is 60,000 Egyptian pound. This is to start any project. And it is 5 payments. So 1 payment for the technology and 1 for the waqf and 1 for the agriculture and 1 for zero and the last for novel. So zero novel is 0 to 1, where we have the 10 times, it's 10 times. It is because of the 60 days. So as we say, it is endowment. So the endowment, it means that anybody can put his endowment and leave it for 10 years. Like if we estimate the 1 liter capacity production for this product, $400, like here, $400 times the AWG 40,000. It will give 160, okay, because the, or $200. We estimate if you multiply $200 by 40,000 by 20, it will be 160 million, the cost of the project. But if we go to the 400,000 liter per day, it will be 10 times, which is 1 billion. 16,000, 1 billion, 16 million. Or 1 billion, 600 million. So the 10 times, because it is endowment, so everybody is leaving his endowment for 10 years minimum. So 10 years, it's endowment. Instead of getting 30% or 30.7%, which is here, 38, he will get 10% every year. Okay, this is the amount of money can be drawn, which is equivalent to any endowment in any project which is similar to the inflation cost. So it is secure endowment. If anybody put like 1,000 liter times $200, it is 200,000. So he will get 3% every year for 10 years. After 10 years, he can withdraw. Okay? So it's like if you want to withdraw, maybe you will get profit 200%, 300%, debit 500%, but no withdraw before 10 years. Let's explain that this exit sheet and the project is to concentrate in the 60 days, not in the 300 days. Here I can stop and thank you for understanding. And please contact me on my mobile or WhatsApp business 0020 111 4533333 53. Thank you.